Hello. So, a lot of people didn't know this about Jesus, but when Jesus came to the earth, right, and he would teach, right? Jesus would be out here in nature, right? He would come out in nature and he would teach basically spiritual teachings, right? So Jesus's whole goal was to awaken humanity, right? He wanted us to awaken to the truth, okay, of God's existence, right? And, you know, how to build a relationship with God, okay? That's why he would always tell people that he was the Son of God and that God was his father, because that was all true, okay? God was really Jesus's father, and, you know, Jesus had a very close relationship with God, right? And God enlightened Jesus, right? So when you get to know Jesus, you actually begin to draw closer to God, and God will enlighten you, okay? God is going to give you all of this wisdom, right, that you cannot find anywhere else, okay? You can't get this wisdom by reading books, you know what I mean? You can't get the wisdom by online research. We can't do that. We can only get this information from God, okay? This is higher knowledge, okay? Wisdom that comes from God, okay? You just have to, you need to read the Gospels of the Bible, okay? Read about what Jesus did, okay? And find out about Jesus, okay? So this is how you're gonna learn, you know, how to build this relationship with God, okay? So one thing that I, you know, learned about Jesus was that he would come out in nature, right? He would come out here and he would teach, because this is actually the closest you'll get to God, okay? It's being in a natural world, okay? Because God, you know, he obviously made the natural world, right? He made the trees, he made the grass, he made the clouds, he made the sky, okay? This is the best way, like, to actually, like, get closest to God, right? And to actually really ground you, okay? To really, really ground you, okay? You have to be out in nature, okay? The natural world, okay? Something else about Jesus was that he would feed the poor, right? He would help the poor. He would feed the poor, right? That's another way to, like, make you become more loving and compassionate, okay? Another way to ground you, okay? That's what people don't realize about Jesus, right? Jesus was truly good, right? Jesus was truly good. He was really righteous, okay? He came to teach us how to be good, okay? That's what he came to do. That's part of what he came to do, okay? A lot of people that are religious, right, they read the scriptures and they think that you need to know all of the scriptures, and, you know, if they're gonna call you out, right? If you say anything wrong about the Bible, right? If you misinterpret something about the Bible, like, this is what they do. You know, they watch you just to tell you that you misinterpreted something in the Bible, right? So they watch you closely, right? Just to call you out, okay? But that's not what Jesus did, and that's not what he came to do, right? He's not here, you know, watching everybody, you know, just to call them out, you know? He came to teach us how to build this relationship, with God, okay? And not only that, he came to teach us how to be good, okay? The closer you get to God, the more good you become. A lot of people think that they're good already without God. That's not true. You're not truly good, okay? Without God. God is the good one, okay? We're all sinners, right? We have an evil nature, okay? We're sinners. We tend to be all about ourselves, right? We're very selfish, okay? We don't really care about anybody else other than ourselves, okay? That's really the truth. Or maybe just our families, the people that we know, but that's not God. God cares about everybody. God created everyone, so God cares. You have to care for everyone, okay? It doesn't matter if you know them or not. You need to care for everyone, okay? Just like you want other people to care for you, right? You need to care for other people as well, okay? Something else that I observed about Jesus, right? Obviously, this is the biggest thing. Jesus was a teacher, okay? Jesus taught us, you know, how to live righteously, right? So that was the big thing about Jesus, okay? He was a teacher. So something else that we have to do as Christians is to preach the gospel, to spread the word of God, okay? The gospel is the New Testament, okay? Not just the New Testament, but the Old Testament. There's things in there that we can actually teach, okay? You have to read the Bible and you have to teach everything that the Bible taught us, okay? You have to teach it and live by the word, okay? We have to live by what we learned after reading the Bible, okay? So that's another thing. So another thing, right? We have to preach the gospel. Preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, okay? Preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, okay? The best way that I actually learned was not really by reading the Bible. It was actually coming out, okay? Actually coming out in the natural world. This was the greatest way that I actually learned about, you know, God and myself, okay? And I realized that I wasn't as good as I thought I was, right? Okay? That, you know, there was times where, you know, I might have thought that I was better than other people. There was times where I was selfish, you know? But, like, I had to, like, really come out in the real world. Like, really come out here, okay? And, like, connect with strangers, you know? And, you know, hang around the animals, right? And, you know, sit on the grass, you know, that's a great way to ground you. A really great way to ground you and to humble you, okay? It's not by doing the things that, most of the time it's doing things that you don't really want to do, and it seems kind of dirty, okay? It seems sort of dirty, like sitting on the grass, hanging around animals, like, it just seems sort of dirty, okay? That's, like, the best way to, like, really ground you, okay? Oh, and going to the homeless shelter, you know, things like that. And then God also, sometimes, you know, if you're doing missionary work, God will send you to the hospitals, right? He's going to send you there around the sick, okay? People that are sick. Okay? It's the best way to, like, make us more loving, compassionate, grounded, you know, and way more humble, okay? But that's not people's fault, the fact that they're so selfish. It's the media, okay? The media, the media just always wants us to buy things that we don't need, okay? That's advertisements, right? They're always advertising and, you know, telling us, you know, we need to buy things that we don't need. You know, we need to go on vacations that you don't really need to go to. You know what I mean? It's the media's fault, okay? That's the reason why people have become so selfish, you know, and all about themselves. But, you know, God, and why people think that they're better than other people, right? You see all these people on Instagram, especially the girls on there, right? Their face is all caked up, you know, they have all the fake hair, and they think that they're better than other people, right? But the truth is, you're not better than anybody, okay? We're all the same, okay? Spiritually, especially on a spiritual level, okay? We are all the same. We're all connected on a spiritual level. We're not better than any single human being, okay? It don't matter how much money you have. It does not matter where you live. It does not matter what your race is. It does not matter. You're not better than anybody. That's the truth, okay? You're not better than anybody, okay? So that's why a lot of people are not happy in this life as well. It's because they're too stuck up. You think you're better than other people, right? You think that you're better than other people. That's another thing. You're too stuck up, okay? You need to come outside, okay? Connect with other people, okay? You're not better than anybody, okay? And trust me, you're going to find fulfillment, okay? You're going to start to feel fulfilled. You're going to start to be happy, okay? The more you start to care, the more you start to care less about people's opinions of you, and the more you start to come out and just get to know people, okay? The happier you will be, okay? The more fulfilled you will be. Another thing about this purpose was that it made me more confident, fearless and confident, okay? More fearless and confident, okay? The fact that, coming on camera, right? And talking about God, doing things that's not normal, okay? I do a lot of strange things on camera, okay? This is what God makes me do, okay? It made me a lot more confident, you know, fearless. You know what I mean? And, you know, I went to places that I would have never gone to, okay? Because God made me go there, right? So I went to, like, a homeless shelter. I did things like that, you know, just to ground me, okay? So, so remember to preach the gospel, okay? Just remember to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. Remember to preach the gospel. Get to know Jesus, okay? You need to read the gospels, okay? Get to know him. Really, really know Jesus Christ. The church that I went to never really talked about Jesus, right? Right? We never really studied the gospels, right? So we didn't really know who Jesus was. You know, I didn't really know who he was, or, you know, what he really came to do. Didn't really know any of this because, you know, the church never taught us to, like, really study the gospels or to preach it. The church never informed us on that. So that was God that told me to do that, right? So get to really learn about Jesus. Get to really, really learn about him. Jesus was truly good. He was truly the light. Okay, that's what God is calling us to be as Christians, to be that light, okay? To be that light in this wicked and fallen world, okay? We are to be that light. Okay, so nature is a good way to ground you, okay? Communicating with strangers, connecting with strangers, okay? Going to places that where there's less fortunate people, okay? So like homeless shelters, right? And, you know, people that are sick, right? Visiting the hospitals. This is a great way to ground you, okay? To humble you and really make you that light, okay? Really make you that light, okay? That Jesus was, okay? So that's the message, okay? May God bless everyone who will see this. I hope you understood what I was trying to say, okay? I know sometimes I be all over the place because it's like I'm thinking of so much at once, okay? There's so much that I'm thinking of at once, so it's like, so it may not come out as fluent as it sounds in my head, okay? But God bless everyone who will see this, okay? Remember, Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, okay? Again, Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. So God bless everyone who will see this.